Brianna Lane had a challenging assignment last year when she stepped in for fan favorite Amanda Seton as Brooklyn on General Hospital. The actress's interpretation of Ned and Lois's daughter has earned her a Daytime Emmy nomination in the category of Outstanding Guest Performer in a Drama Series. Brianna Lane talks health and wellness. Lane learned Brooklyn's history with other Port Charles citizens, jumping into the genre with ease as she earned her own fan base and the respect of her fellow actors in the process. SoapHub recently chatted with Lane about her thoughts on health and wellness in this installment of Wellness Wednesday. SoapHub, what is your go-to activity for health and wellness? Brianna Lane, I go for a long walk every morning followed by a yoga class. I used to do high-intensity workouts, but I found that the ones that calmed my nervous system down were most beneficial to my overall physical and mental health. Why is wellness important to you? It's an element in our life that we can control that massively affects our mental and physical health and can drastically change our lives, so I make it my number one priority because I think everything stems from there. How do you keep a healthy mind? My morning walks are super meditative. I don't listen to music or make phone calls. It's a sacred time for me to be quiet with myself, work through anything I need more reflection on, and just overall helps make me a happier person. Also therapy. Both my parents are psychologists, so maybe I'm a live idol biased, but I believe that a little therapy goes a long way for me, personally. Do you have any wellness tips or tricks? Water, 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 and more water. I drink a ton after every meal and throughout the day, and that helps a lot with my energy levels. I also cut out sugar. That has been a lifesaver. I eat intuitively, no diet, no rules, except no sugar, which is pretty easy to follow. I have so much more energy and mental clarity. The 48th Annual Daytime Emmy Awards airs this Friday, June 25th at 8 p.m. on CBS. The program can also be seen on CBS.com and Paramount+. General Hospital, GH, airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes. Adblock test, why?